Hi, in non-brush technique, I'm going to show you how you can paint a coaster or make a tea light container using these 3D outliners. We are not going to use brush over here. You can draw the design, maybe a floral one, or you can trace it if you can't draw directly, because the design drawn is not going to be visible after the painting. Now, the colors that I've chosen here is pearl pink, pearl blue, pearl green, and pearl white. I'm going to use bud, earbud. What you need to do is start and put this zigzag line, little thicker. Now, slightly wet the bud, remove excess water and pull the stroke. Keep wiping the excess. Now, you can repeat the same process with blue color. Put a zigzag layer, little thicker. And when you are pulling a stroke, pull only inner side of the 3D. So that leaves a little raised edge. Now the third one I'm taking is pearl white. Dip the bud, remove excess water. Now the green color for the center and the leaves as well. Now here you'll have to take little smaller strokes as the center is very small. Now the leaves. Take a zigzag from both the sides, the outer as well as the inner. Center to be pulled only on one side. Do only one leaf at a time, because if the 3D outliner dries, then you will not be able to pull the stroke. If your bud gets spoiled, you can start the fresh, using the fresh bud. Now you can use white 3D to give a little connectors in between. The background of this coaster has been painted with black acrylic color before you start the painting. Now, same way, you can do only with white to give this lace effect. And here the flowers have been taken with the two layers.